Hey everybody, good morning. So I was watching Vassar Beauty's cleaning video one day, and she ordered from Grove, and I actually got my box on Valentine's Day. I'm just not having time to open it, and I wanted to share with you what I got. So I'm going to clean today. So I'm going to try these products. It says I have a walnut and cellulose scrubber sponge. That's nice looking. Oh, it's 200 packs. Is this a bottle of wine? They want me to drink some wine while I clean? Oh no. It's a 16-ounce spray bottle with silicone sleeve. Let me open it up and see. Break loose. That's so cute. Look at that. Isn't that cute? It's glass. Wow, look at that. That's adorable. They put in this cute little thing. It looks like I thought I was going to get some wine. Look at that. That's cute. Like that. Let's see. I packaged this stuff up so nicely. Method Antibacterial Toilet Spearmint. I got all this in this box. See what else I got? I want to smell this. See if it smells like spearmint. Ain't worried about the kids getting in it. It does smell just like spearmint. Make you want to chew some gum. Let's see what this is. Oh, you know what? I seen this at TJ Maxx. This is Lemon Verbena Multi-Surface Everyday Cleaner. And it says, okay, see. Made with plant-derived ingredients, natural essential oil, and birch bark extract. Hard-working homekeeping, Miss Myers. I'll try that today. Got a stoneware tray. I think that was one of my three items I got. Stoneware tray to put everything on. Oh, it says Grove on it. That's cute. Look. Let's sit by the sink. I can make my kitchen so pretty. All-purpose microfiber cloths, two-pack, seafoam green. These are nice and soft. They feel really soft. Got Grove on it. So cute. I need to order this stuff. This is cute stuff. What? Still pulling stuff out. I think I paid $20 or $25. I don't think I paid a lot. This is dish soap. This is Meyer's dish soap. It's in lemon verbena. Try to get everything smelling lemon verbena so I can make the house smell real good. Only thing different is the spearmint toilet cleaner. Okay, we got some lemon dish soap. It says cuts grease and is biodegradable. That's nice. Still pulling on stuff. My hand soap. Hand soap. I got this in lemon verbena as well. It's made with olive oil and aloe vera. Sit this by my sink on my tray with my dish soap. And my sponge. Let's see what else. See what else I got in here. So it's boiling up. This is the last thing. I'm so disappointed. There's nothing else in there. That was my little cry. Soap dispenser and dish brush set. What's a dish, y'all? A little brush for your dishes. Oh. And you put the soap in there, I guess. A little water, maybe. You put the brush in there. It got springs on it, see? And then you, I guess, push it down and soap up the brush. That's cute. So I guess I'll have this on my tray, my dish soap, and my hand soap all on my tray. Not my sink. So I got all of this. I don't know if you can see it. Shoot. I'll put it all together. Messing up my camera. Order me a tripod today. It's coming. Amazon gonna have it here by Friday for y'all. And this, all from Grove. So I'm gonna try to put a link or something down in the description box so you guys can see how you can order your products. And I'm getting ready to try these, and I'll let you know how I like them. I'm not gonna do a cleaning video because I got too much cleaning to do. Okay, guys. Talk to you later. Bye.